Alright everybody, welcome back. Let's go ahead and continue this game. Not jinx it, but so far, running 100%. Y'all know what time it is to have played the game. Shotgun. Okay. I believe we get our first Magnum ammo here as well. Wasn't even in there. If I can. Fuck. Please don't understand. Phase him. Sheesh. I hate these guys. Incendiary it is. Guys, I really do. If you don't even flinch from a freaking. I'm dead, like, it's over. Oh wow. I'm still alive. Oh shit. Nice. Yeah, I mean, that was inevitable. I gotta take a new approach to that. Should be nice if I... Oh my gosh. Alright, let's take care of these motherfuckers outside. Snipers are annoying. They're all annoying, but... Okay. We're gonna survive a headshot. The riot gun. I believe it. Alright, now it's easy.
Aquí están. No dejas que escape de la isla que no quieres vivir.
Music stopped. You're not supposed to be here. The magnum ammo. There it is. Like, I'm pretty sure this is the first time you, yeah, the first time you get any magnum ammo in the game. Those particular spider things climb out of their guys even if you kill them. Funny if you could suplex him through that. Oh god. Scared the fuck out of me. Where did they come from? Okay. They're still talking.
Here's Phoebe.
Oh, that's right, you gotta go that way. So get there. They're really talkative. More than usual. When I play through. I like it. I wish I understood fluent Spanish. But I get things here and there. Phrases and words. It is free rocket launcher. Surprised I didn't have to organize it. It's a good question. What am I going to use it on?
What are you buying?
Not enough cash.
Straight.
Not enough cash. Not enough. Not enough. Not enough cash.
What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Is that all? Thank you.
I forgot that what are you the XL was coming up that quick. It's not. Soon. Soon I'll get broken. Alright, y'all know what's coming up, so I'm gonna shut up and let it happen.
Leon! I got it!
Shoot him! Shooter! And it's his penis.
Now that I have the sample, you serve me no purpose.
Sadler!
My boy Salazar will make sure you follow the same fate.
I'm going to walk away dramatically, and there's nothing you can do.
I'm a researcher, hired by Sadler. He found out what I was up to.
Don't talk.
Here. It should suppress growth of the parasite. The sample. Sadler took
it. Is in the middle of the screen.
You have to get it back.
Shouldn't have been.
Lois!
Huh?
Lois!
Fixed it, thanks. Just think, AZX, if he had been taking performance-enhancing drugs, he may have had a much smaller one. Wouldn't have been able to reach. So if you close your eyes and just listen.
Help!
It sounded wrong, sure. All this arrival on is too much. Not really. Look at all the rifle. 48 shots. Incoming scream. Turned. Watching. Live and on the YouTube version. Really?
Talk about near-death experience.
Ashley, get out of there!
Go ahead, son. Go ahead, son. I just stopped.
At least in this part, they're not coming after you. My aim, y'all, is not doing too hot right now. Just throw you down my handgun or something?
The door's locked, I can't open it!
Matalo!
Ahí está!
Matalo. Let's go back to your spot. Oh. Can't attack. Where are you fucking shooting me from? Oh. I should have hit both of them. You're not getting very far. Sorry. Here you go. What are you doing?
Ya es hora de arrastrar.
Right in front of her.
I got the key. I can get out.
I love like the mods that people make with this section where you can suplex with her. Absolute brilliance. Now this is definitely more horror elemented, because you can't hurt. Unless you get an item. I kill him in one shot. I'm about to say no. Pretty sure it takes two. Yeah. Yeah, I actually kind of like the way this plays, only because it's more survival horror rather than survival action. Although this game definitely has the horror elements, especially on your first playthrough. This particular part is definitely more survival than anything. Because you don't have a gun, you don't have a knife. Oh shit. You have items to throw. That's it. You could throw handgun bullets. Once again, it's a bit long, so go ahead and read it at your own leisure. Stop the video or... Yeah, the butler... This upcoming puzzle I'm not very good at. I'm trying to remember. There was like an easy strat around it. But like, if you get too far in, part. Oh wow, okay. With the headphones on, I'm actually getting vibrations in my headphones from this. That's crazy. Yeah, okay. Got it. This part is a little hard, though. What is this, Final Fantasy? Calming, bro. Calming. Coming for my anus. For Taz.